नमस्कार, मी उत्तरा भावे।
नमस्कार, मी रुपाली भावे।
आपल्या सगळ्यांचाच आवडता कार्यक्रम म्हणजे होळीचा कार्यक्रम, ज्याच्यामध्ये लहानापासून मोठ्यापर्यंत सगळेच सहभागी होतात। गेल्या वर्षी कोविडमुळे हा कार्यक्रम ऐनवेळी महाराष्ट्र मंडळाला रद्द करावा लागला।
दिस इयर वी आर गोइंग टू बी सबमिटिंग व्हिडिओज इनस्टेड ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग ऑन स्टेज लाइक वी ऑलवेज डू फॉर द होळी प्रोग्राम। सो We have prepared a couple of tips as dancers ourselves on how you should take a video when you're dancing. Let's get started.
Best of luck to everybody.
Point 1. Make sure to have proper lighting. It's important that the participant doesn't have direct light on their face. This can cause squinting and general disorientation while dancing. It's also important to remember that the dancer shouldn't have light behind them, as this causes distortion in light and the actions are not clear of the dancer. Here the dancer is standing in good lighting where you can see their face, and now they're ready to record. Point 2. Declutter the space. Before shooting your video, make sure you choose a space that has less clutter in the background. With more clutter, it loses the focus of the dancer and brings the attention to what's behind them. Point 3. Keeping a stable camera. It is essential to remember that shooting a dance video means keeping your camera very stable. Zooming in and out and moving around can cause distraction to the audience, and the choreography is not seen as well. As well as taking a stable video, it's important to take a video in landscape mode instead of vertical. Here you can see the dancer's hands are cut off. By taking the video in landscape mode, the dancer's hands are seen fully and the body and actions are seen very well. Point 4. Recording from the right distance. In this clip, you can see that the dancer is way too far from the camera. Wait, where'd she go? Oh, there she is. This is way too close to the camera. Now, this is the perfect distance from the camera. Her full body is seen, and now she's ready to groove and dance. Keeping all these points in mind, you're ready to dance. You go get your costume on, get your makeup all done, and you're ready to rock and roll.
दो नैन सितारे है चांद समखड़ा, क्या कहना उसका आफरी। दावत में जैसे हो शाही टुकड़ा, उसके जैसी ना कोई नाजनी। शाही जोड़ा पहन के आई जो बन थन के, वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है। शर्माई सी बगल में जो बैठी है दुल्हन के, वही तो मेरी स्वीट हार्ट है।